I didn't expect to kill a Gavin Cannon.